Good luck. Have fun.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Asanda.
And how old are you?
11.
11 years old. Wow.
She's very cute.
Lovely.
Now, are you going to sing today?
Yes.
Who are the stars that you really look up to, you'd like to be like?
Beyonce.
I'm often compared to Beyonce.
I'm a little bit of a diva. I love to listen to Beyonce and Rihanna. They're like my inspiration. Like Beyonce, when she's on stage, she brings such a fierce. Mm-hmm, girlfriend, you know what I'm talking about? Like, please. Music is everything to me. When I'm singing, I just feel magic.
Asanda sings around the house. She just cannot stop. Even sometimes when she does her homework, it's a struggle because I have to tell her, listen, it's not time for singing now, Asanda. It's time to do your homework.
If I got the chance to sing one of the Queen, maybe I could teach her how to have a little bit of an inner diva, and the Queen can teach me her posh accent.
Take it away. Good luck.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Oh, she's got some moves, hasn't she? She's got some moves.
You're a shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. You're like a diamond in the sky. At first sight, I felt the energy of something. I saw the light inside your eyes. Tonight, we're in love. You're beautiful like diamonds.
I cannot believe my eyes. You know, when you are on the money, your voice is incredible.
Thank you.
I can hear you on a record already. You're 11 years old. You were like a little diamond. I've lost for words.
I mean, I kept laughing because you're just like, it's just ridiculous. And you've got all the moves.
Asanda, you know, we've had a lot of people your age over the years performing. I've never seen anyone who's got such amazing stage presence for an 11-year-old.
Thank you.
I mean, seriously, seriously good. And you have the best smile I have ever seen.
Thank you.
We're going to vote. David, yes or no?
It was phenomenal. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Good.
A massive yes from me.
Thank you.
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Asanda? You have 4 big fat yeses.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Thank you.
thank you.
Come here. Well done. Where did that come from?
My parents.
Oh, Watson, you've got two very proud parents behind you. She made. He was nearly crying, your dad behind me. And quite rightly.
Hold them.
Hold them back. Well, listen, how are you going to celebrate now?
Have McDonald's.
Yeah! I like the sound of that. Good girl.
Yay!
Right.
We wish you the best of luck. We can't wait to hear the song now.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Georgia Borch.
Where are you from, Georgia Borch?
I'm from Malta.
Oh, fantastic. How old are you?
I'm 10.
10?
Yeah.
Gosh, you look so much older than that. You're
Thank
tall.
Thank you.
And when you woke up this morning, how did you feel?
Oh my God, I'm going to go to Britain's Got Talent.
And are you singing?
Yes, I'm going to sing.
And is this the biggest audience that you've ever performed in front of?
Yes, definitely.
All right, darling, what's the song that you would like to sing today?
It's 10, it's an original song.
And you wrote that?
Yes.
Okay, what's it about?
It's about like how some adults, they don't hear what their kids say, like you just leave them hanging around, whatever, you don't care.
But your parents listen to you, right?
Yeah, my parents.
This has nothing to do with them?
Yeah, no, it's not.
Okay. Brilliant. All right, darling, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
When I speak, do you even hear what I say? Or does it not matter in that way? 'Cause I'm dead, or just because I'm young.
Wow.
Or doesn't mean I don't mean what I say. It hurts when you look the other way.
Oh, my God.
Hear my roar, hear my thunder, my heart is beating louder, louder, louder. Are you hearing me? I want you to hear me. I need you to see me. You look at me, but see right through me. Will you ever see? Will you ever see me? I just wanna be sad.
Oh my God.
I still need you to feel me. I need you to protect me. I need you to guide me.
When I woke up this morning, this was going to be a great day. I could feel it. I have a son who's 5, trust me. I listen to him, not the other way around. I learn a lot more from him than other people. So I get it, and it was amazing.
I cannot believe you are 10 years old.
Save you.
I was barely out of nappies when I was 10 years old. I mean, just everything.
It takes a lot to really, really move me, and you floored me, like, absolutely floored you. Your vocal capability, your lyrical capability, you are 10 years old. This is unbelievable. You are a star. You have the best personality as well. I love everything about you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I thought she was amazing. I mean, like, really good.
The whole time,
I mean, Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Faith.
Faith, how old are you?
12 years old.
Wow. And where are you from?
I'm from Swindon.
Are you feeling nervous?
No.
Nervous and excited.
What did you think when you woke up this morning?
I was like, oh my days. Is this even real? I started pinching myself. Oh, this isn't real. I can't be doing this yet.
What a great personality.
Can I ask you a question? Have you ever had moments when you've lost your confidence? I'm really curious.
I have lost my confidence a little bit with, like, a bit of negative energy from different schools, from,
yeah,
like, because... But my mum and my dad, they helped me get through that, which is why I'm here today. So...
OK, my darling. Well, good luck. This is your moment.
Thank you.
She's so cute.
Occasionally, and it is very occasionally on this show, someone comes onto the stage, you think they are born to be a superstar.
Thank you.
You know what I love about you, Faith, is that I absolutely love your personality.
Thank you.
And you talked about the support you had from your mum and dad. Then you see the support you've had from 3,000 people, and just to give you a little bit more support, I'm going to give you one of those.
Well done.
was like Tina Turner's just come back. And then what I said, with you, you could sing the phone book.
My heart is beating.
Enjoy every moment.
Hey, Daddy.
Hello, Dad. Hey, well done.
Hey, amazing.
Thank you very much.
That was such an amazing audition.
That's amazing.
Thank you so much, Simon.
It's an absolute pleasure. Brilliant. I asked the question if you've ever had any negativity, because when I grew up, I had that as well. And the most important thing is they never get to you. And when you're as good as you are, you win. You know, it kind of gives you that strength and determination. So if anyone ever says anything negative, remember this moment. Okay?
Oh, my God, that's so amazing. Thank you so much, Simon.
It's an absolute pleasure to meet you both.
Thank you.
You will stop.
I'm Natalie and I'm 10 years old and I love to sing. Some kind of superstar. I've been singing ever since I was 4. I sing at school, I sing at home. I sometimes sing when I'm eating my dinner. I would like to be a singer and a diva. And I definitely want to be like Beyonce.
Good luck, little boys, Mark. Good luck, have fun.
Hello, darling.
Hello.
Could you be any cuter?
What's your name and how old are you?
My name's Natalie and I'm 10 years old.
Okay. And what are you doing today?
Well, I'm going to sing a song called No One from Alicia Keys.
OK, yeah, I know that one.
Does she sing all the time?
Yes.
What, it drives you crazy?
Yes.
You've
yes.
had enough? You oh, so you're trying to palm her off on us now, is that what it is?
Good luck, darling.
You close where you can stay forever, you can be sure that it will only get better, you and me together through the days and nights. I don't worry cause everything's gonna be
get up on their feet.
No,
a little more clapping.
No.
Listen.
Malachi, it's very, very simple. You are a star. It's a natural, raw talent. That's what we're looking for. That was amazing, sweetie.
David.
Yeah, I thought that was a really, really special audition. I agree with Alicia. You're a total star.
Well, I've got to tell you, what I like about you, you're brave. You know, you got off to a bad start, you picked yourself up, and people are going to like you a lot.
Okay, let's go. David, yes or no? A 1,000,000% yes. Alicia?
100% yes from me. Well done, Malachi.
Amanda?
Absolutely brilliant. Well done, yes.
You've got 4 yeses.
What was it like when you were up there, the whole place got on their feet, the judges were up clapping, you got a standing ovation from everybody. How did that feel?
Felt proud.
It's keeping me awake. It's the house telling you to close your eyes. Some days I can't even trust myself. It's killing me to see you this way. 'Cause the truth may vary. This ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. It's killing me to see this way. 'Cause the truth may vary. This ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. And though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Hey!
Well done, fellas. No buzzers. Very good.
We've got a standing ovation here in Cardiff. Look, they're on their feet.
Oh, that's incredible.
3, 2, 1, action. My name is Malachi, I'm 13 years old, and my big dream is to be a singer. I started singing at 7. My mom made me join the choir because she's very bossy. My mum's my biggest fan, and we're very close.
My baby on Britain's Got Talent.
Wow. Yeah.
Malachi is a sweet child. He plays tough, but he's very emotional.
Hi, ladies. Are you ready to come to the auditorium?
When he's on that stage, I'm just going to be pinching myself.
Listen, I'm petrified.
You're not even the one on stage. Why are you petrified, man?
It just scares me. Because on his very first show, somebody heckled him. It was gutting to think that someone would boo a child on stage because it could have knocked his confidence completely.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Gonna follow me?
Bro, it didn't, thank God.
When my mom watches me in the audience, I think she'll be very nervous.
Oh, hoping I can get through it.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Best of luck.
On to the star. Have fun out there, Malachi. Okay. Enjoy.
All the best. How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malachi. I'm 30 years old and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
When did you decide, Malachi, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
Describe that. Golden. amazing was that? Seriously good. One of the best voices I've ever heard for someone your age. I mean, this is amazing.
Oh, look at that. Well deserved.
Let's grab the gold. Come on. Well done.
It is gorgeous.
Well done, pal. Well done.
Amanda.
That was a stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits, so you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm good, you?
Very well, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Callum.
Nice to meet you, Callum. How old are you?
I'm 10.
10 years old. Have you brought anyone along with you today, Callum?
I've brought my mum, my dad and my little brother and two friends, Alfie and Ellie, and most of my family.
Aww. Do you think you can win the show?
Hopefully.
Are you nervous?
No.
That's what we like to hear. Okay, the stage is yours. Good luck.
Thanks.
Your man.
David?
Wow, what a big song for such a little guy. You did absolutely brilliantly today. You should be very, very proud of yourself.
Thank you.
Callum, I really hope that they are tears of happiness, because that was one of the biggest reactions I think we've had from anybody standing on a stage, especially when they're 10. You should be really, really proud of yourself. It was fantastic, darling. Well done.
Callum, you've got soul. You've got a very authentic voice. You've got a great tone to your voice. You totally controlled the song as well. This was special. This is really, really, really good, and I like you a lot.
Thank you.
Let's take a vote. David.
Big surprise, this. I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Thank you. I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
I'm working out, Callum. I think we've got about 3,700 yeses. What's the song you're going to sing?
I'm going to sing Defying Gravity from the musical Wicked.
Oh, wow. That
is a hard song.
OK, well, good luck.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down.
It's a different girl for the one we saw backstage here.
So if you can. Tell them how I'm defying gravity.
America's Got Talent.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, that's very nice of you to say. So what are your names, boys?
My name's Charlie.
And my name's DeAndre. And together we're Baz and Melody. Bam.
What's the dream with you two guys?
I just want to deliver it to you people. I just want to give an awesome performance.
I get ya.
What does your mum and dad do for a job?
My mother's a personal trainer, and my father's a stonemason.
Stonemason!
Yeah, bro!
And you?
My mum's a cook in a school.
Dinner lady, yo!
And, my stepdad, he owns his own company.
He's a businessman, yeah!
Can I just say one thing? Alicia, I love you so much. You're my inspiration.
He fancy Alicia. He don't like Amanda.
Amanda, you're beautiful as well.
He is lying.
Boys, can I just ask you, what are you singing?
Well, it's Hope by Twista and Faith Evans, but it's a bit of a twist in the rap because I wrote it myself.
What's the song about?
It's about anti-bullying.
Anti-bullying?
Yeah, because it's something that I feel deep about, so. I started rapping because I went through a very hard time in primary school. I was getting bullied.
As a parent, it's one of the hardest things to see your child upset and going through emotional turmoil. It is hard, very hard.
When I used to be like down in the dumps, I used to write down my raps. I could express myself through what I was writing down.
I was very happy with the way Leandre dealt with it. He actually stood up to the bully and resolved the situation.
I moved school and it's a much better environment for me. I love school. I really do love school, it's amazing.
I'm very proud of him, very proud.
The first time we met, we really clicked. It was just an automatic connection. Like, I didn't think it'd be like that.
We're brothers.
I think music's made him a lot stronger. If it wasn't for his music, he wouldn't be as confident and as cheeky, you know? It just helps him a lot.
We really want people to listen and hear our lyrics that are in our song.
OK, good luck.
Thank you. I feel so alone, I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I'm crying too many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The nature call me, they hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't want to fight, I want to learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful, yes I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it, let it take you away.
I like these two.
I do.
Hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Why do you trip back a single day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out.
Use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please, I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, it can't explain what it did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment, please. I'm a single day, you bring me to my knees.
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way.
I know
it ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be hopeful.
seems like we hardly need to critique you. Went so well, but let's have some comments. Amanda.
I'm just so happy for you. Your voice is beautiful. We all were in tears. So well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
The minute you started that verse, it actually brought a tear to my eye. It was really, really moving.
Alicia, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be rapping, so yeah, thank you so much.
Oh, that's really sweet.
Two young kids like yourself to come out and sing about something that really affects you, do it in a style that's completely yours, is a really rare thing. That's why you got that golden buzzer today.
Thank you so much.
Well, you know what? I've heard some monstrous songs today and I just was literally losing the will to live. But you know what? I listened to every word. Did this stuff happen in your life?
I got bullied a bit when I was younger, but...
But not anymore?
Yes, so it's all gone now, yeah.
I think that record could be a hit, I really do. I really, really like you two.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
That's it, we'll see you in the live show.
Thank you for this amazing opportunity.
Come here, you
two. Oh, my God. Okay, and what are you going to be doing for us today?
I'm going to be singing One Night Only by Jennifer Hudson.
Oh, good choice.
Okay, good luck.
My devotion.
name's Jasmine Elcock.
Jasmine, how old are you?
I've turned 14 2 days ago.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Who have you brought with you?
I've got my dad with me here today and my mum.
Brilliant. Well, this is 2 minutes that could really change everything. So good
luck. Thank you very much. Thank you.
She deserved that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know what? I was at one point losing the will to live, thinking maybe all the talent has gone. And now you come back, little thing, with such a great voice, so charming. And let me tell you, I think this country is going to totally fall in love with you.
For so many reasons, that audition moved me so much. I've never been this much of a mess on the show. Literally. Oh, my goodness. I hope all your dreams come true. You deserve it.
You really do.
Whoa.
Oh, look, Alicia.
Well done, guys.
What have you just done?
Having a dream.
No, you're not having a dream. come here.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Well done, Dad. Well done. Come here, Dad. Well done.
Congratulations. Really, we will see you in the studio for the live semi-finals. You're straight through to the semis.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
Yeah, come on, kid.
Oh, I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea. You know how I feel. River running free. You know how I feel. Oh, blossom on the tree. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new.
Dylan.
Hello, Dylan. Where are you coming from?
I'm from London.
From London? And what is your act?
Singing.
Oh, we love a singer. What inspired you to sing?
Well, I've been singing since I was little, really. Oh. So, yeah. Yeah, with my sisters. And now I'm here. So, I'm very scared.
How old are you, Dylan?
I'm 12. Imagine having the courage to go.
So if you win the competition, what are you going to do with the prize?
Well, I'd love to go to America. So, yeah, to Disneyland. And I'd also set aside some of the money for maybe albums for when I'm older, I guess.
Okay. You've got it all worked out, haven't you, Dylan? I love that.
That's so sweet.
Very sweet.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Aw, he's sweet, sweet kid.
Oh, this time is good for my dreams to be heard.
But I want you back. Might be hard to handle. The flame burns a candle. Candle feeds the flame.
Oh, well, I definitely listened to that.
Make my dreams come.
The crowd love it.
Alicia.
Wow, I think I spent most of that audition just gobsmacked. I wasn't expecting such, not only an incredible tone, but your technique is off the scale.
Thank you.
It was phenomenal. You are 12 years old. Wow, what a find, Dylan.
Thank you.
My favourite thing when we do Britain's Got Talent is just to see a sort of gorgeous, unassuming, humble person on the stage who then completely knocks it out of the park. And that was you. I mean, flawless.
Thank you so much.
Dylan, I think you look and you are very cool. You really are.
Thank you.
I like your personality. So you picked up one of the most iconic, most difficult songs to sing as your first audition. It wasn't perfect, but
no
audition's perfect. And I think it says a lot about you. You know that you're confident, tells us who you want to be. I really like you. Yeah.
So, are we down to vote, guys?
I think it's quite clear where I'm going with this, Bruno. It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me, Dylan.
It's a yes from me.
And it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
That's what we needed.
Well done, Dylan.
Thank you.
Let's go and celebrate. Been messing with Bruno. And you'll be
in a world of pure imagination. You can sit on the box behind you. Gorgeous.
My name is Sobhani Ganaya and I'm 10 years old. I'm a big fan of Britain's Got Talent, and to finally be like on the show is overwhelming. I just can't still believe it. There's lots of older people here today, and I think I'm one of the youngest. That is really scary.
Is it you alone?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you're so brave.
Onto the star and have a chat with the judges.
Good luck.
Go for it. Good luck. Have fun. Enjoy.
I'm feeling really nervous about the audition. This is definitely the biggest thing I've ever done in my life.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
You look fabulous.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Sobhaniga, but you can call me Sal.
Hello, Sal. So how old are you, Sal?
I'm 10.
And whereabouts do you live?
I live in Bury St Edmunds in Suffolk.
And are you excited about being on Britain's Got Talent?
Definitely.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm singing Trolley Song by Judy Garland.
So you're into show tunes. Would you like to be on the West End stage one day?
Yes.
The stage is yours.
Thank you.
With my high starch collar and my high top shoes on my hair, bolt high upon my head, I want to lose it jolly. I'll run a trolley and lost my heart instead.
Yeah!
Clang, 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 went the trolley. Ding, 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 went the bell.
Nice
shot,
the
dog. Sing,
what? From the moment I saw him, I fell.
Okay.
Love you, but I didn't love the song. I'll tell you why, because it's the sort of song I imagine if David ever released a single. Honestly, that's what it would be. And I couldn't get that out of my head. I've just got your song list here. Can I hear the Greatest Showman song? Because then we can hear a different part of your voice.
Bless her.
let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, oh, the shine of a thousand spotlights, oh, the stars you steal from the night sky will never be enough.
Poor girl.
Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little.
Okay. Yeah.
Never for me, for me. Never enough. Never enough. Never enough. For me, for me, for me.
Nika, that is a mountain of a song, and you conquered it.
Thank you.
I cannot get my head around the fact that you're 10 years old, standing up there like a little professional.
Thank you.
It's quite an old-fashioned voice that you've got, which I love, and you've hit every single note. Well
Thank
done.
Sopanika, I've got to be honest with you. You absolutely nailed it. You're a gutsy little thing. You really, really are.
I am going to kick this off with a mighty yes.
Thank you.
So proud of you, darling. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Absolutely yes from me.
Thank you.
You got four yeses. Yes!
You did it! Well done!
She was a sweet girl.
That was amazing.
That was fantastic.
Every single person on their feet, how did that feel?
It was awesome.